they call it a sudden downpour.
The store is about maybe a foot in water. Pumps are not working. Like, it practically swimming in the parking lot.
From Palm Springs to Riverside and San Bernardino County, thunderstorms moved across much of Southern California.
We need a water, but it wasn't expecting this much.
Along the Colorado River in Needles, the storm turned deadly when a 77-year-old woman was killed in flat.